Noninvasix, we're thrilled to offer a next-generation tool that helps protect some of our most fragile lives. In this video, we explain how our new optoacoustics technology can be used to monitor how much oxygen a brain is receiving in just one such beneficial application of this medical advancement, the neonatal intensive care unit. Each year, 270,000 preterm and low birth weight babies are born into a life of impaired brain development due to a lack of blood flow to the brain after birth. This is a condition called hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy, or HIE. HIE, the precursor to cerebral palsy, is responsible for 23% of all neonatal deaths and costs an average of $28,000 per patient. But until now, doctors and parents didn't have a way to reliably and easily monitor brain oxygenation. That's where we come in. Noninvasive has developed a cerebral monitor for those at-risk babies that measures the amount of oxygen in the brain in real time. Because baby skulls are still forming after birth, we can use the front and back fontanelles to access the superior sagittal sinus. How does it work exactly? The monitor sends two pulsing frequencies of safe, near-infrared light into the brain. Hemoglobin in the blood absorbs the light at different frequencies, depending on whether or not it is carrying oxygen. Absorption causes rapid thermal expansion of the hemoglobin, resulting in a measurable acoustic wave. Our proprietary software analyzes the signal and returns an absolute measurement of oxygen saturation in the superior sagittal sinus. Ours is the only non-invasive technology to allow for such direct measurements. And because clinical studies have found that measurements taken with optoacoustics are in near perfect agreement with those taken by an invasive venous catheter, doctors and parents can rest assured that these oxygenation measurements are accurate and absolute. Optoacoustics technology also has a variety of other uses throughout the hospital. Noninvasive. Sound insight.